Welcome to Sea Lord News. My name is Riya Kumari and you're watching Buzz Sports. It is truly difficult to wear masks constantly, says BCCI President Sourav Ganguly, defending Indian players. BCCI President Sourav Ganguly has shielded Indian players who were spotted without wearing masks at the Wimbledon and Euros. He said they were on leave and it is truly difficult to wear masks constantly. India's wicket-keeper batsman Rishabh Pant has tried positive in front of India's fifth match test series against England. He was tested positive on July 8th. With Rishabh Pant and Ridhiman Shah in isolation, Dinesh Karthik said he is all prepared to play.